The idea is to take a piece of paper that currently everybody is giving up on because you have all your iPad and computer and such on, but try to give it a new generation. So now by using paper, you can actually try to develop some tools, for example, to measure glucose by using a glucometer. Or in our case, we actually try to grow cancer cells in a 3D environment by layering multiple sheets of paper. And so all these elements will just allow you to do some original research, but because you work on a low-cost paper, you can have it accessible in remote settings or in developing countries. I use paper and tape to develop some tools to detect bacteria in milk or in food, water, that can actually be done so in resource limited settings. What really excites me is to be able to have built something and to have a tool or to have something applied. I like to be able to have something concrete to show someone, say, hey, this is what I did today. I have mixed paper, I've mixed some chemical, but now you have a platform that will allow you to detect E. coli in milk so you will not get sick. I do have a really an orientation towards global health, towards analysis of like food and water to make sure people don't get sick as much as we can prevent it. It's one thing to do diagnostic and to try to see if people are sick, how can we cure them? But I'm really interested in going to a preventive level. How can we actually prevent them to get sick? So one part is, yes, to detect pathogen or like to detect anything that can make people sick in the food. But another element is to actually make sure that they have like good level of iron, that they have all the vitamins they need, and so to really have a preventive aspect. And I think this is like the future. It's not anymore to cure, but it's actually to prevent the disease to happen altogether.